This time, if we have the function 6x cubed minus 17x squared plus 11x minus 2, then do you think that x equals 2 over 6 is a zero? Please answer yes or no.